Everybody, welcome back to Birthday Place, Paper Wario, and the Thousand Year Door. I'm healthy. Alright, so I figured out what I had to do. I kind of just ran around. I forgot that the kid gave me, like, hints of what he wanted. I also forgot to talk to these two. Could you use your skills? Could you help me? Really? Wow, okay, so let's see, shall you hear that my boyfriend forgave me? Could you stop waving your words around? And they're like, oh, memories and stuff. Really need them back. I love you there or something. Please. No. Where's the other lady? I remember. The situation. Gotta find her earrings. And I think this lady's jewelry, if I remember right. Man, you love the mother's ear. So I'll rather talk to Mr. Dishes. You're so radically smart. How'd you tell me it was not? Yeah, I was right, sir. Absolutely lovely. Now listen well. Look for gold rings that are somewhere on this very train. Please take these in the search line for me, you ugly, friendly man, you. I'll suck your dick. What? Now that I've talked to the kid and he gave me hints about getting an autograph, I wish my port was up getting my water bottle. You want an autograph, sir? How's the little bubble? Yes, ghost. Yeah, you are, sir. Go fuck yourself. Never been an autograph before. Fantastic. Fuck you. Goddamn Mario. No one wants my fucking autograph. A lot of just running back and forth, back and forth. It's not a whole lot of fun. That's pretty cool because, I mean, trains are pretty gorgeous. There you go. Beautiful almost. Yeah, there you go, mister. Just what I want. You're good. It's not my time. I like this setting. Mr. Mario, I'm glad you spoke to me. I just found myself suspicious. I found myself missing one of the lucky children I'm attending the last passengers. I gave the last passenger my own leg to make up for, but it's vexing. I have exactly like accounts. Maybe someone came on board with that ticket. So I just might be your suspect. Only that, but if I don't get my leg back, I'll put you to the sleep tonight. You look for the... Sorry. Unless you guys are trying to get that leg, I thank you. I don't have time. Honestly, great, thanks. You watch your binoculars. No. Good news. Okay. If I remember right, nothing in your room. It's gonna be a room that nobody's in. Which I think is actually room number 4, if I remember right. Yeah, because room number 2 is the lady, number 1 is zip code, 3 is the food guy. And 5 is my room. That should be 4. Put it in, right? Okay. And if I remember right, Vivian! Surprise! So you found me. As you see, I'm a ghost. On this place, a blanket. Well, yes, the conductor did leave one here. He didn't realize that I'm a ghost. A yummy sticky thread? Sounds like my penis. No, I left no such thing. I can't even hold physical objects. You just want the blanket then? I'll tell you where it is if you do something for me. Actually, I passed away this cabin many years ago, but I think my luggage is still in the baggage car here. Inside the baggage is childhood days. I fear that someone would find it and read it. This can't be tied to this world. You can't leave this room, so can you please find it and bring it here? If you do that, I'll show you where the link it is. And don't you even dare read my diary. Because if you do, a horrible fate awaits you. I should have given that. Alright, so we got the two on the train. I know there's two more and possibly heights. Did you find it?
Yeah.
What? A ghost? Ah! You won't get as long as you get that from the nature car? I see. Well, go on in. You don't say no to ghosts.
No.
Fact is gonna give me a gun over. Game over. You found the diary? Wonderful new book. I can't leave my books, but at least return the diary. I would like to see what's written in it. Me too. But you're given a certain amount of time, and I cannot read that fast. I mean, in my head, I can read that fast, but speaking out loud, I cannot. Say that. That's a ton of
I'm not
Source code. I suck. No, that's not in the chat. I'm a dear Luigi, or I'm using that bull. Your face has arisen. Now then, Mr. Businessman, please give me back to my assistant, Luigi. Now, King, here's the deal. When I woke up this morning, the creepy little man didn't handle the contracts right next to the old game and our new product prototype. That no work for it, always my job at the least. Now, calm yourself. The next part is vital, so tell Luigi very slowly. Of course. Our company's new product is Nitro Honey Syrup. Used properly, it's an amazing product that can even raise the dead. But if mixed with calcium from seashell and a bit of gold, the results are explosive. The result is a goo blast that would immobilize everyone here in a sticky yet yummy shellac. If it's fallen in the wrong hand, I could lose more than my job. This is an inspection. I'll get someone stolen your briefcase. So you definitely had it yesterday. And the train is not stopping at all the intervening. At all the intervening time. I have it. Rudimentary, my dear Luigi. Rudimentary. The thief is still on the train.
Yeah, no shit.
Luigi, have you spoken to the waitress and the lady in heaven too? They both lost something on this train. Waitress lost shell earrings. And the lady, poodles, lost her gold ring. Luigi, the same person who sold those objects also has the nitro honey syrup. They can make this goo last. They can carry out the threat to the note. It's simple, Luigi. You must find that thief. You must apprehend the suspect before this dastardly plan is put into effect. Let's be on a clue. Oh, let's step on it.
The briefcase. Scissors must be here somewhere.
They get up here on the chairs. Yep. Ha ha! Zal, where'd you come from? Did you ask the guy? That was easy. Ouch. I know who you are. Slither metal lumbering to be so noisy. All the while pilfering things from others to aid your evil plan. Yes, this was all just as I had deduced. I knew all along you were fake. Yes, this colored nostril hair tipped me off. Not only that, I knew that you were the one who threatened Luigi.
Ah, curses. Also got away with it by getting off the nervous sensation.
Yes, you played a daring and ingenious little game, my false friend. But the jig is up now, fiend. You put people on this train right now safe. That is correct, sir. No one escaped from this improbably large brain. Well, yes, in any case, at least return what you have stolen. and I saw a suspicious-looking shadow person wearing a hat going to the station. He must have gone down to the bridge control room for the switch there. That switch has been used since so long, I don't know where the control room is. It's probably against protocol to ask passengers to do this, but the art of famous Mario and all. Could you go find the switch? Go find the switch? Maybe? Yeah. That'd be super. Here's the station key. Yeah. Thanks so much. Oh, damn it. Okay, give me an advantage there. Have a show. There we go. close. Alright. So we're gonna go ahead and